This is for sure the coolest and most dangerous thing I've ever bought on the internet. It's a rechargeable lighter. When it's closed, the power button is covered up for safety. So you have to open it up to reveal the power button underneath. And you just put it on either side of the wick and hold it for a couple of seconds until it's lit.